G'day guys, and welcome back to another video. Today it's Australia Day and Tash and I have decided to go for a bit of a drive. We're up here at Sunny Corner and we're going to drive through to the Turon River. We're going to stop today and cook up a bit of lunch. We've got some lamb. We'll probably cook that over some charcoal and have it in some wraps. But yeah, haven't done this track in a while, so it'll be interesting after all the rain we've had throughout the summer. So we'll see how we go. Stick around. Just about to air down. Just pulled up here on the creek. We're going to cook some lunch. I think this is the Willywar Creek. Don't quote me on that, pretty sure, but yeah, so we're on the track. Jackass Hill's that way and the track continues around, and we cross it further down and go up through the rough section towards Turon. But we just stopped here for a bit of lunch. Nice spot on the creek, chill out for a while. First things first, got to get the charcoal on. You want your chair? I've got a Beechworth pale ale. Should have had that one in the high country. We've just got some lamb leg steaks with rosemary and mint. Already vacuum sealed. Where are these from, Tash? Audi. Audi special. So gonna cook them up, then dice them up, put them on wraps for lunch. We way too much, but we'll cook it all. Really smell that mint, is that what it was?
Mint and rosemary.
Mm. So we got the lamb, lettuce and tomato. Nice. That's refreshing. down the Pinnacle Fire Trail now, down the last bit to the Turon River. So now we're in the national park. It's a little bit of the Pinnacle Fire Trail. This last bit down to the Turon's pretty rocky and rough, but otherwise it's pretty good. The whole track's been pretty good actually. What's up here, Tash?
My favourite chore when we're away.
Gates.
Opening and closing gates.
Turon National Park. And look at that, a gate. Somebody's excited. Thank you. Well guys, that's it. We're just airing up near the Castlereagh Highway. We just come through the bit of the Turon National Park there towards the end of the day. Great drive today. Good to be out. Anyhow, thanks for watching and we'll see you on the next one. Cheers.